We've learned the name of a man killed when his mini bike was hit near Boiling Springs. The Highway Patrol tells us it happened at the intersection of Paris Bridge and Fish Camp Roads about 6 last night. Troopers say the man on that mini bike was turning onto Paris Bridge, was hit by a Ford pickup. 26-year-old James Robert Cole Madison died at the scene. The coroner says Madison was from Chesney. The driver of that pickup truck is okay.